don't have to speak with great ability. You don't have to sing or shout or preach or cry. There's no need to make your point with style or eloquence, or to flawlessly debate the how and why. Jesus told us how to spread the good news. The most effective way to break the barriers down is to demonstrate His love to all who see us. Because light doesn't make a sound. No, light doesn't make a sound. In a world that's filled with gloom and sadness, it's crooked, perverted, and unkind. We must appear to be harmless and blameless, illuminating hope by letting our light shine. The smallest candle drives away the darkness, and a tiny spark can cause a raging blaze. A flash takes the shadow from the picture, and the moon reflects the sun in every phase. So when you think you can't be a witness or find the words to bring someone around, just remember, folks are watching your example, and that light doesn't make a sound. No light. My brothers and sisters, I encourage you to preach the good news at all times, and if necessary, use words. We've had a great time being here with you tonight. Have you enjoyed yourself at the Good News Music Radio concert in Louisville, Kentucky, the Palace? The